Intelligent control is a type of control system that uses artificial intelligent techniques to improve performance and adaptability. There are several approaches to designing intelligent control systems. We have four examples. Firstly, rule-based systems. These systems use set of predefined rules to make decisions. The rules are typically encoded in a knowledge base, and the system uses them to infer the appropriate actions to take in a given situation.
Secondly, expert systems. These systems use a combination of rules and heuristics to mimic the decision-making abilities of a human expert in a particular domain. Third, machine learning-based systems. These systems use techniques such as supervised learning, unsupervised learning, and reinforcement learning to learn from data and make decisions based on that learning.
Finally, hybrid systems. These systems combine two and more of the above approaches to achieve better performance.
To design an intelligent control system, you will need to consider the following factors: the goals and objectives of the system, the type of AI techniques that are most appropriate for the task at hand, the type of data that will be used to train and evaluate the system, the performance metrics that will be used to assess the effectiveness of the system, the resources, for example, time, money, expertise, that are available to develop and maintain the system. It is also important to consider the ethical and social implications of the system, as well as any potential risks or vulnerabilities that may need to be addressed.